Now fuck you too, bitch. Fuck you.
Yeah.
Fuck, suck my dick.
Kippy, you're my boyfriend, and I love
you. Hey, bro, what the f-
You've never had Chipotle? Damn. It's probably because you don't have one in your area, or like, maybe you're living under a rock, but Chipotle's good. Alright.
That's what good pussy sound like.
I need to get an update on this little kitty and little Kippy beef. Has it gone anywhere, or is it like, are they on a break or some shit? The little kitty took over his Instagram. What the fuck? It's over. I want to see this one.
Hey, little Kitty's back.
I can see that.
Yeah. Look at him spot, bitch.
Bitch?
It's not bitch. Your English is so incorrect. It's biatch with an A.
Look at your transitions were very shitty. Go cry in your room like boo-hoo. I'm about to have to cry.
Go cry in your room like boo-boo. That almost made me bit my finger, bro. I think it has auto-tune on. It has an iPhone audio on because you can't afford to get a $400 microphone like I have.
Better go ahead and write your with him.
What did you say?
Better go ahead and write your with him.
How long is that pause?
Write your with him. Oh wait, you can't.
That's a whole 3 seconds of silence, damn.
You saw wire diapers at Circle Pass C's.
Guys, he plays Osu! It's a circle right there!
Dude, what's your Osu profile? Let me rate it. If Lil Kippy had an Osu profile, what would his top plays be? Does that have a mutual with him? No, fuck no.
Got some news for your little kitty. But I'm your daddy, I'm your daddy, I'm your daddy.
Oh! Ew!
What? What the fuck did you say?
I'm your daddy, I'm the-
Every day, we stray further from the hope in humanity. Like, the hope for humanity was up here, and then it suddenly just crashed down, like, down here. Even further than the ground.
And if you want to talk all that smack, you better watch your back, Zach.
He said the same shit in the last video.
You better watch your back, because I'll get out the Glock.
You were using the same bars. Stop. Eminem.
You better watch your back.
God, you're such an Eminem fanboy. I mean, I get it, his old work is fire, but like, the new shit he's putting out is absolute trash. Revival, fucking, Music to be Murdered Side B is, wow, it's terrible. You had that one song that blew up, Godzilla, but like, it's been downhill for Eminem, honestly.
My flag is red, white, and blue, and yours is the color of the rain.
Why is he looking at the camera like that? He just a picture of little Kippy on the shit. Oh, that's my video right there. So as you can see in this photo right here, it's also red, white, and blue. Like, what the fuck? What point are you trying to make? It's the same shit. It's the same shit. Look, red, white, and blue. Are you colorblind or some shit? Wait, let me finish this point.
And yours is the color of the rainbow.
What rainbow? What picture? You can see right there. There's no fucking rainbow on that shit. This dude's colorblind. This is dude is so, he's so colorblind.
Fuck yeah, fuck you too, kid. Bitch. Fuck you.
Yeah.
What? Suck my dick. Suck my dick. Dick. I will fuck you.
Hey.
I'll fuck you. I'll fuck you. I'll fuck you. Oh!
The fuck happened?
I got stomped on. I got stomped on by Lil Kippy. Ladies and gentlemen, Lil Kippy has a feet fetish.
Ugh! What the f*** is that?
You got straight up dirt on this shit, bro.
Oh, f***. Okay, I'm leaving. Fuck that. What the f*** is this? Yeah, it's our boy.
Life is good.
Let's say eat more chicken. Oh shit, you saw the video. Where did the phone go? Where did it go? Where'd the fucking phone go? Bro, he's Houdini. He must be on some sorcery shit. Fucking Harry Potter. Oh great, you have no phone now. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters? Until later tonight.
Wow, little kitty, what
a lovely repose.
Whoa, the projection of this is so much better.
What is this? Wow, little gay pregnant. So I'm shaped like a sloop, and that's just more for your mother. Getting her all gooey, and she comes the brother.
I can't even hear this. Why is it a spider? What the fuck?
Little fishy, goofy, goofy looking face and round as a moon. My 5-inch claw bought you like you were a boo.
The dude's speaking hieroglyphics right now. Like, this is what he's saying, bro.
I did your mother, yeah, and
I can't even hear him, bro. The quality production is so high, yet the delivery is just.
Hippie, you're my boyfriend, and I love.
Hey, bro, what the fuck? Bro, what?
My boyfriend.
Boyfriend? The plot fucking thickens, bro. If there was lore, we missed a shit ton. Just what the fuck? How the fuck does this even happen? How does this even happen? Is that why he's pregnant in this photo? Who was the top and who was the bottom? Oh yeah! He did fuck his mom. The love triangle. Wait, no. He has a mom and then the little kippy is a love square. Not only did they do each other's moms, but they did each other.
It's a whole fucking harem. That's what it is.
I thought they're really beefing with each other, but like, yeah, I've been misguided.
Love you, and I'll never stop loving you.
This sounds like fucking dog shit. I'm being fucking head ass, bro. This sounds like fucking ass, bro. This is so bad, bro. But like, what person?
You are in a car, you pass to someone to Oxford, and they play this. What are you doing? Are you gonna be like, yeah, this is shit, yeah.
Hippie, you're my boyfriend, and I need you.
Welcome to a fucking concert with me. So, Turkey Gaming, we missed out on so much fucking lore in this drama. You don't even know, bro.
And I need you.
Fucking kill me, bro.
That I'm gonna worship my goddess, I super Sam.
What the fuck is that?
Sam.
What the fuck is that, bro? I'm cute, thank you. You know what? If you put me and this guy in a cute contest, I'll win. By a long shot. I don't give a fuck. I'm the cutest guy out here.
To all your females out there,
if you like Chipotle, I'll check you out on a day. We eat Chipotle together. We're very breathable.
Kippy, I love you.
God, fuck no.
Kippy,
kill me now.
I wanna die!
My balls and that falls on my
kid. Okay, no, I'm fucking, I'm making a diss track.
Okay, so I just found out that Lil Kitty and Lil Kippy are in a relationship now.
Bruh.
How the fuck's that work? It's sus. It's not right. It should be man and woman. I mean, they bang moms too, so it's like, I don't know, it's like a love square apparently, or some shit. But you know what? I want dibs in this beef. Yo. Lil Kitty and Kippy are married. Humanity's at his bottom. I just wanna know who is top and who is bottom. I thought Lil Kitty was cool when he made his first diss track. Now he seems like a furry fuck with a baby in his sack. Lil Kippy's still a degenerate. I don't know whose mom would raise him. Smack the Bible out of his hand, put MP5 to his cranium. Take out those TikTok filters, download Vegas Pro. But I know that you're still broken, you're built like a fat ass hoe. Giving Lil Kitty back shots, that's a furry fuck fest. 12 days until Christmas, Santa wouldn't wanna see that. Put you on the naughty list? Yo, I will bang your mom, but I don't give a shit. Yo. Let's not forget Lil Kitty. Lil Kitty's a real life pussy. I wanna eat my kidneys, then watch him give birth to the baby. And I hope you know that. Fuck Lil Kitty and Kippy.
Fuck Lil Kitty and Kippy.
Lil Kitty and Kippy are married, humanity is at its bottom.
Bitch!
I just wanna know who is top and who is bottom. I thought Lil Kitty was cool when he made his first diss track. Now he seems like a furry fuck with a baby in a sack. Lil Kippy has a tiny peepee.
What?
And I know that cause I looked it up on the wiki. So it doesn't make sense for Lil Kitty to have a baby. Cause Kippy's dick too small, the seed won't go to the bush. Yeah, biology. I'ma put your ass into a pedigree. So don't fuck with me. Yeah. I'ma slam your ass. WWE. Yeah.
Yeah. WWE.
Jeff Hardy, Batista, John.
Oh my god, the fuck? Bro, I think I had a dream last night. I felt Lil Kippy step on me.
Oh shit!